This is the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiuleco. Shares of Harley-Davidson are higher after UBS Investment Research initiated the company with a short-term buy and $39 price target on May sales for the brand, which are up 10% year-over-year, according to MarketWatch. Harley shares are up 4.4%, or $1.58, to $37.45. For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiuleco.